2020 was a unique year. The twin challenges of the COVID pandemic and the belligerence on our northern borders. The events of the past year have brought to the fore the vulnerability of global supply chains, underscoring the need for self-reliance. Today, self-reliance in defense has become a strategic necessity. It is imperative for us to invest in building long-term indigenous capabilities for application across the entire spectrum of conflict. Considering the quick pace of defense modernization being undertaken by our adversaries, we are lagging behind slightly. The continuous and heavy dependence of the Indian Armed Forces on equipment of foreign origin needs to be addressed in right earnest through indigenous capability development.